Son 4 años y medio que tuve ese accidente. Para hacer una prótesis, es hasta dejar de comer para poder guardar y obtenerlo esto.
Ya, espera, déjame poner a ver. Ya.
Recibir esta prótesis fue un gran cambio, sí, para mí y para ellas.
We're working on a BYU Global Engineering Outreach Project. This clinic is called Prótesis Imbabura, and they're a non-profit prosthetic clinic here in Ecuador.
There is a high demand for prosthetics. This clinic is helping so many people.
It's working with people that just can't typically afford prosthetics, and this is a game changer for them.
The students have been working on two different projects. One is a prosthetic liner, and the other is a foot shell.
This is a foot shell. This can wear out pretty fast because they're walking on it all the time. This liner goes inside the leg.
We chose these two products because they are very expensive to purchase and to replace, and because they wear out.
Lo que tratamos es de ayudar a las personas, ya que conseguir una prótesis en mi país es muy complicado.
They have to buy them from the States. They have to get them through customs, get them shipped. We wanted to create a process where they could make their own prosthetics. These liners, all you need is the cost of the materials, roughly $50 to $80.
Our goal as a Capstone team was to develop a foot shell that costs under $25 and lasts for at least 2 years.
What we brought was two things. We brought the actual design of the foot shell, and we brought the process of how to manufacture that foot shell.
So the patient could come in, get their prosthetic size for the foot shell that they need, and then the following day they can have a foot shell that fits.
Yeah, you like it? I like
it. We were able to create a great product that made people extremely happy.
Being able to witness our foot shell being put on a patient was so exciting. I mean, the one patient was so excited, he was so smiley.
Durante la caminata, se va teniendo la sensación de estar con el pie original.
They were all so appreciative to have something that would last for longer and be more affordable for them.
We just had an opportunity to go back to Ecuador 4 months later. The foot shells, they were still wearing them and they loved them. They were working great.
Hay que agradecerles infinitamente por lo que hacen por nosotros.
El enlace de la Universidad BYU con Prótesis Imbabura, yo pienso que es muy importante porque vamos a poder ayudar a las personas del Ecuador que son de escasos recursos económicos.
Para mí fue una gran felicidad y me cambiaría la vida mucho. Poderlos más que sea coger de la mano hasta para poder cruzar la calle, ¿no?
BYU students love to serve. And they'd love to see how their degree is going to benefit mankind.
El objetivo de la Universidad BYU de ir y servir es similar al de Prótesis Imbabura. Entre los dos podemos hacer una ayuda social y cambiar vidas.
BYU has changed my life by giving me an education that brings me closer to God, to see how things that we're learning can so directly help others.
Everything we do here at BYU is really focused on a Christ-centered education. We're not learning just the concepts, but we're always learning it with the backdrop of how can we apply this in a Christ-like way